The story begins in 1802, when Humphrey Davy, a British chemist, experimented with platinum and electricity, producing a brief, intense light. This was one of the earliest experiments with artificial electric light and set the stage for further developments. In 1806, Davy extended his work to carbon filaments, creating an electric arc lamp. However, these early attempts were hindered by the limited power available from batteries, and it took over 2 decades for significant progress to be made.